Hello everyone. Many friends have questions about the disassembly of the ASIC chip on the WatsMiner hash board. Today, I'm going to demonstrate in detail how to replace the ASIC chip. I'll be demonstrating with the M21S hash board, which uses the KF1921 ASIC chip. During this repair process, we will need the following tools. Okay, let's get started. Step 1. Separate the hash board from the heat sink. Step 2. Remove the faulty ASIC chip. Apply flux, which can quickly melt the original solder paste and easily remove the chip. Step 3. Apply solder paste to the new chip. After tinning, we can heat the chip to quickly melt the solder paste. Attention, this process only takes a few seconds, and other heating tools can also be used. Step 4. Install the new chip. First, preheat the solder pads. Then place the chip on the pads, ensuring that the pins of the chip align correctly with the pads. We still need to use flux to help solder quickly. Finally, gently press the chip with tweezers and move it away from the heating platform. Wait for the hash board to cool down. Now, it's time to clean the hash board. At last, we need to use a multimeter to measure the ground values of the signals before and after the chip, to determine if the soldering is good, or if there is a short circuit. Set the multimeter to diode mode. These ground values are normal and can be compared with the ground values of signals on a good hash board. That's all for the method of replacing the ASIC chip on the WatsMiner hash board. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment for discussion.